गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट सेंटेंस, वर्ड्स एंड लेटर्स. व्हाट इज अ सेंटेंस? अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स विच मेक कंप्लीट सेंस इज कॉल्ड सेंटेंस. अ सेंटेंस मे कंटेन एनी नंबर ऑफ वर्ड्स, वन और टू. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, हियर हॉल्ट, द चिल्ड्रन वेंट अवे, कम हियर, हरी प्लीज कम विथ मी. So here in this example you can see this is here there is only one word, there is only two word, there is only four word, or here also there is only five words. Still they are known as sentences because they are a group of words that makes complete sense. So how will you define a sentence? A sentence is a group of word put in proper order that states a complete thought. It means it is a group of word which is put in proper order and gives a complete meaning. Now depending on that we will do an exercise. Here make a word from each set of letters. So the first one will be good. Second one will be class. Third one will be LOOSHC, will be school. ADINI will be India. HACMT will be match. Grammar, last one. Next, we have to pick out the box a sentence from each of the picture. Write the sentence on the line below each picture. So as you can see in the pictures, it will go for children play football in the evening. The horse is a useful animal. The bear is a wild animal. Birds build their nests in tree. The rose smells sweet. The dog is a faithful animal. Put words in the blank so as to make sentence. Rahul came here to see his uncle. He went back to his village. Or you can even write he went back to his village. She told a story. Rama and Raj are good friends. What is your name? Now write a sentence about each of the following pictures. Taj Mahal is in Agra. A camel is called ship of desert. Postman delivers the letter to our home. The cow is a fetid animal. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. The lion is the king of the forest. Good morning class. Today we will learn about sentence, words and letters. What is a sentence? A group of words which make complete sense is called sentence. A sentence may contain any number of words, one or two. For example, here halt. The children went away. Come here. Hurry. Please come with me. So here in this example, you can see here there is only one word, there is only two word, there is only four word, or here also there is only five words. Still they are known as sentences because they are a group of words that makes complete sense. So how will you define a sentence? A sentence is a group of word put in proper order that states a complete thought. It means it is a group of word which is put in proper order and gives a complete meaning. Next we have words. While speaking and writing we use words in a set or group. Each set has its own words in a certain order, as Ritu speaks English. Here are two sets of word. Either of them has complete meaning. They form sentences. One sentence tells us what language Ritu speaks. Other sentence tells us something about Hari's height. Next we have letters. Sentences are made up of words and words are made up of letters. For example, in word India, INDIA are a letter. India is a word which is made up of letters INDIA. Whereas in a sentence, India is my country, all Indians are my brothers and sisters. These are made up of two sentences. So, from the reading we can say sentences are made up of words and words are made up of letters. Every word has some meaning. A sentence is a set of words put in proper order that states a complete thought. Now depending on that we will do an exercise. Here make a word from each set of letters. So the first one will be good. Second one will be class. Third one will be LOOSHC will be school. ADINI will be India. HACMT will be match. Grammar, last one. Next, we have to pick out the box a sentence from each of the picture. Write the sentence on the line below each picture. So, as you can see in the pictures, it will go for children play football in the evening. The horse is a useful animal. The bear is a wild animal. Birds build their nests in tree. The rose smells sweet. The dog is a faithful animal. Put words in the blank so as to make sentence. Rahul came here to see his uncle. He went back to his village. Or you can even write she went back to his he is correct. He went back to his village. She told a story. Rama and Raj are good friends. What is your name? Now write a sentence about each of the following pictures. Taj Mahal is in Agra. A camel is called Ship of Desert. Postman delivers the letter to our home. The cow is a fetid animal. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. The lion is the king of the forest. Next we have letters. Sentences are made up of words and words are made up of letters. For example, in word India, INDIA are a letter. India is a word which is made up of letters INDIA. Whereas in a sentence, India is my country, all Indians are my brothers and sisters. These are made up of two sentences. So from the reading we can say sentences are made up of words and words are made up of letters. Every word has some meaning. A sentence is a set of words put in proper order that states a complete thought. Next we have words. While speaking and writing we use words in a sets or group. Each set has its own words in a certain order, as Ritu speaks English. Here are two sets of words. Either of them has complete meaning. They form sentences. One sentence tells us what language Ritu speaks. Other sentence tells us something about Hari's height.